Has your iPhone charging cable stopped working? Don't throw it out. It just needs to be cleaned. Grab yourself a cotton swab and some isopropyl alcohol. Dab your cotton swab and gently clean the contacts of your charging cable. Let the contacts dry, plug it in, and voila! You've just repaired your charging cable. You're welcome.